like we always do at this time. I get to shine, to shine, to shine, to shine.
Get pulled over, eating no feed. A good life. I wanna live this nigga's a seal. They say the best things in life are free. The good life, it feel like Atlanta, it feel like LA, it feel like Miami, it feel like NY. Summertime shy,
knock your hands up in the sky.
So I wrote the good, y'all pop the trunk, I pop the hood.
Hey guys, so today I'm going to be filming a California haul. Today is the 24th. And I got back from California yesterday night, and yeah, I got a few things. I wouldn't say I got a lot of things. Well, I mean, I kind of got a lot of things, but not too much. So, I'm gonna start off from when I went to Rodeo Drive. So, I went to Guess, and they actually gave us 3 of these bags for free, and these are actually like $29.50 these bags cost, and we got them for free. So, yeah, they didn't come with that, but I just decided to show you guys the bag. So, the only thing that I got were a pair of sneakers, and these are so cute. Oh my god, guys, can we talk about these shoes? Like, these ones are actually my sister's, but I got the same ones because they didn't have my size in the store, so we had to order them online. So, they're coming Tuesday. What else is coming Tuesday? Oh, yeah, I get my new phone the 26th, which is this Tuesday, but anyway... These are, they're like tan, suede material. They're so cute. They're like so comfortable. They're padded on the inside, which is really good. And there's like snake skin almost, and it's like gold, and it's so cute. I literally am obsessed with these shoes. Oh my god. Then I got a lot from Brandy Melville, and yes, I did bring this bag all the way from the East Coast?
West.
West? No, East Coast.
Never eat soggy waffles, it's West Coast.
Oh, okay. So, yes, I did bring this Brandy Melville bag all the way from the West Coast just to put it in a haul video. And I also brought one because I bought my friend's birthday gift from this, filming his birthday gift, so I actually brought the other bag. I actually went on 2 trips to Brandy Melville because I bought something the first day I got to Santa Monica because that's where my hotel was. And I went back because I wanted to return something, so yeah, I guess I will just get into it. So the first thing that I got were just these Brandy Melville shorts. They're the Vadi shorts in cream. If you're going to get the cream colored ones, you should either have nude underwear or wear spandex underneath it because they are very, very see-through. Even white underwear, like, will show through it. So yeah, I'm just letting you guys know for if you're going to get that. So I also got that in gray. And oh my god, I think I'm going to wear these for the first day of school with one of the other items that I got with those new shoes because oh my god, I think it would be so cute. But they're just the gray Vadi shorts from Brandy Melville, so I got that. The next thing I got was a fall item because I figured, you know, I can't wear the shorts and the crop tops forever, sadly, but they were a cute summer item. But anyway, I got this. It's like a, it's not a cream, it's kind of like an oatmeal pinkish color. It's just a V-neck knit sweater, and it's so cute, and it kind of keeps me warm. Like, I was on the beach, and it was really cold, and it was, like, nighttime, but it didn't really keep me warm because there were a lot of holes in it, so it's, like, an open knit sweater. The next thing I got is, oh my god, this is one of my favorite things I actually got. It's just a gray flowy V-neck, and it's really, really soft. Like, all the Brandy Melville clothes are so, so soft, except for the sweater. That's, like, a normal sweater material, but... Everything is so soft, and oh my god, these are really cute with, if, no, wait, did I show that in the haul video? No, just kidding. But, I have, like, a pair of light wash pre-ripped, like, very, very ripped shorts, and it's so cute, I mean, jeans, and it's so, so, so cute with that, and I love this, like, I think it would be so cute if I wore it with, like, a navy lace bralette, just, like, kind of, like, coming up from the middle. So cute. So the next thing I got is what I would wear with those gray shorts and the new sneakers for the first day of school. Philomena, shout out to you because I know that you love that outfit. She's the one who told me to wear it. And I was like, oh, I think I'm going to wear that. So it's just a plain white, like, crop top. Like, it's just like a plain white crop top. That's a tank top. And it's really, really cute, really soft. Love them. The next thing I got, I actually also got for Philomena for her birthday. And they're really, really cute. They might look a little bad on camera because I know that it looks really bad on camera because when I was showing Carmela these, it just does not look that attractive on camera. But it's like a purpley, bluish, fuchsia pattern. And oh my god, I love these shorts. So this shirt, I actually got to go with those printed pants. I'll tell you everything, like outfits. So I got this black crop top and it says on the pocket, mermaids don't do homework. Oops, wait, this is like... But it says mermaids don't do homework and it is so cute. Oh my god, I literally love this. So the next thing I got, wait, is it, okay. Is that one of the like crop top tank tops, but it's like kind of like a halter top almost. It's just navy blue and it's really simple. Basically everything I got from Brandy Melville is really simple, solid colors really. And yeah, this is really cute with the shorts that I'm about to show you. So these are the Vadi shorts. I got like 3 pairs of the Vadi shorts because they're my favorite. I got these in maroon and they're really cute. I think the navy really complements it. It's just a really nice color match type thing. Yeah. I like the colors a lot together. And yeah. So now moving on to like accessory type things. I got, sorry if my sister, if you can see her in the background. I got some stickers which were free. This one says whatever. You might not be able to see it because it's written in white and it's got like a clear background. But I got one that says whatever. A flag that says BrandyMelvilleUSA.com. And then I put some on my computer. I don't know if you'll be able to see it, but there's one that says LA and it's like got a melting, it's like melting font. And then there's another one that says Queen Bitch on it. I just thought that was cute, so I just put those on my laptop. And I also got one that said Luna on it, but that's actually on like my dresser in my closet. Then I got 3 things of jewelry. Yeah, 3 jewelry items. So I got this first thing, which is just a necklace. And it just says California on it. Oops, backwards. It says California on it. I don't know if you guys can see it. It has California on it. And yeah, I got that. And it's so cute. The next thing I got is just a white bracelet. Since you guys may not be able to see it, I'll insert pictures somewhere on the screen of the jewelry because you guys probably can't see it that well. But it's like white and gold chain. And it just has 2 rings on it, almost looks like 2 gold rings on it. And that was really cute, and that's a bracelet. And then this I originally thought was a bracelet, except it's way too big, so I think it's an anklet. It's a bracelet.
I'll put a jump ring on it.
This is a bracelet, but it doesn't fit like a bracelet for me, at least, because the wrist is very, very big. So I would wear this as an anklet, probably, but I can also fix it, and I can put an extra jump ring or extra few jump rings just in case it's a little too big and if I want to use it as a bracelet. But it's gold and it just says New York on it. Oops, wait. Yep. New York on it. And it's really cute and I literally love Brandy Melville, my favorite store. It was a really cool experience to go to Brandy Melville. I felt like Makeup by Mandy or something. Oh my god. But it was a really fun experience. So cool in there. I actually met Kitty from Summer Break here on YouTube. It's a YouTube reality show, and yeah, I met her from that because she works in the Brandy Melville store in Santa Monica. But the last thing I got from Brandy Melville is just this keychain, and it just says Brandy Melville LA. The last thing I got from California is this other keychain. I got this in the airport. LAX airport does not have snow globes, so I just want to let you guys know that if you're going to get a snow globe and you're going to California, then get it in whatever store you can find it in that's not in the airport, because there's no snow globes in the airport, because if there's continuous flights, then you can't bring like liquids on an airport. You guys probably know that you can't bring liquids on an airplane, so they won't let you bring it on, which is really annoying. But I got really upset that I couldn't get a snow globe either. But I just got this super cute keychain for my key ring, but it just says Hollywood, California in silver, and it is really, really cute. And I love this. I hope you guys enjoyed this video. And if you have any video requests, be sure to comment them down below. And I will try my best to get those uploaded for you guys. But yeah, I will talk to you guys in my next video. Bye.